Have you ever dealt with difficult people in your life? People who are just impossible to live with? People who you wish weren't a part of your life? If you have, then watch this video till the end to know how to deal with difficult people. Also, make sure to subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon for more inspiring videos. So let's get started. A long time ago, in China, a girl named Lily got married and went on to live with her husband and mother-in-law. In a very short time, Lily found that she couldn't get along with her mother-in-law at all. Their personalities were very different and Lily was angered by many of her mother-in-law's habits. In addition to this, she also criticized Lily constantly. As days and weeks passed by, Lily and her mother-in-law never stopped arguing and fighting. But what made the situation even worse was that according to an ancient Chinese tradition, Lily had to bow down to her mother-in-law every time she saw her and obey her every wish. All the anger and unhappiness in the house was causing the poor husband great distress. Finally, Lily could not stand her mother-in-law's bad temper and her dictatorship any longer. She decided to do something about it. Lily went on to see her father's good friend, Mr. Young, who sold herbs. She told him the situation and asked if he could give her some poison so that she could solve the problem once and for all. Mr. Young thought for a while and finally said, "Lily, I will help you to solve your problem, but you must listen to me and obey what I tell you." Lily said, "Yes, Mr. Young, I will do whatever you tell me to do." Mr. Young went back into his room and returned a few minutes later with a package of herbs. He told Lily, "You can't use a quick-acting poison to get rid of your mother-in-law because that would cause people to become suspicious. Therefore, I have given you a number of herbs that will slowly build up poison in her body. Just make sure that every other day you prepare some delicious meal and put a little of these herbs in her serving. Now, in order to make sure that nobody suspects you when she dies, you must be very careful to act friendly towards her always. Don't argue with her, obey every wish that she has, and treat her like a queen." Finally, Lily was happy. She thanked Mr. Young and hurried home to start her plot of murdering her mother-in-law. Weeks went by, months went by, and every other day, Lily served the specially treated food to her mother-in-law. She remembered what Mr. Young had said about avoiding suspicion. So she controlled her temper, obeyed her mother-in-law, and treated her like her own mother. And 6 months later, the whole household changed. Lily had practiced controlling her temper so much that she found that she almost never got mad or upset on it. She hadn't had an argument in the last 6 months with her mother-in-law, who now seemed much kinder and easier to get along with. The mother-in-law's attitude towards Lily changed and she began to love Lily like her own daughter. She kept telling her friends and relatives that Lily was the best daughter-in-law one could ever get. Lily and her mother-in-law were now treating each other like a real mother and daughter. Lily's husband was very happy to see what was happening. After a few months, one day, Lily came to see Mr. Young and again asked him for his help. She said, "Mr. Young, can you please help me to stop the poison from killing my mother-in-law? She's changed into such a nice woman and I love her like my own mother. And so, I don't want her to die because of the poison that I have given." Mr. Young smiled and nodded his head. "Lily, there's nothing to worry about. That's because I never gave you any poison. The herbs that I have given you were only vitamins to improve her health. The only poison was in your mind and your attitude towards her, which has now been washed away by the love which you gave to her. Things are never so bad that they can't be mended. Even a broken pot is beautiful art, only if you see it from your heart. Are you ready to bury the differences and strengthen your relationships? If you have learned from this video, then please like, share and subscribe to Abhay Valsankar. Do share your learnings from this video in the comments below and keep watching more videos on this channel for your daily dose of inspiration. Thank you.